कौन सा रंग? A very good morning. Can I hear a loud good morning today? With pranams to our founder director, founder Dr. D.K. Adhikeshavalu, I would like to start today. It is an honor, privilege, and gives me immense pleasure to be here in front of this august group of people representing here and to give the welcome speech. I would like to first thank our honorable chief guest of the day, Dr. Hans, Padma Shri Dr. Hans, a very renowned cochlear implant, a leading person we have here to impart, a visionary leader in his own field. Our association of YDE with him has been immense. I would like to tell you that Dr. Hans is someone we have here that not only has learned what is the best in the world and India has got to prove in cochlear implant, he has also given his knowledge and imparted to many institutions and created many doctors under his August presence. So thank you, sir. Thank you for being here. Thank you for honoring. Thank you for coming. And we are awaiting to hear your speech. We have our chairperson, Mrs. Satyaprabha Adhikeshavalu. Everybody knows she's been a pillar of strength for us all, what we call as YDE family here. Ma'am, thank you for honoring our thing and coming here to be present and bless our children. We have our other trustee who is a silent pillar behind us and guides us and motivates us. Not many of you have seen him. He is Sri Dr. K. Ranganatham. He has got an immense administrative skill against behind him of leading the Andhra Pradesh Transco for almost 55 years and being the advisor of the AP government and TTD also for 5 years. So what I would like to tell is we have been having great leaders behind our path. A vision and mission has been set, and today we are here, my second batch of 250 students. We have another special invitee and guest of honor, Dr. Mahesh Kotapalli. He is not new to us. He has been here guiding us through our processes of administration for quite some time now. Thank you, sir. And I would like to welcome our principals of medical, Dr. Prabhakar, our dental college principal, Dr. Mohan Thomas Nainan, our nursing college principal, Madhumati, and our allied health sciences principal, Dr. Satar. Now coming to the most important, I welcome you all parents, grandparents, guardians to this memorable occasion of your ward right here. And students, a big hand for all of you for being here. I would also like to welcome a few dignitaries who are present here, our president of Malia Hospital. I welcome our administrative staff, all the people who have made it possible here. And today I would like to take my opportunity to say something about why they're here. When the vision and mission was set, our core idea was to inculcate from childhood to where your profession will lead till the end. That was the goal of our founder chairman. I think we achieved it this year completely. Today, students, for you, a tribute was given by our very own School of Excellence. You saw the kids doing a wonderful band. They were presenting for you and they gave you a fitting, I think, welcome, my students from YDE School of Excellence. And the invocation was given by, again, our own YDE family for you. Students, I would like to call, now you must be wondering why I'm calling you students still, because you're going to be students for me always. You are the Vaidheyans. You're going to represent this institution always, no matter what, whether you liked it here, do not like it here, you are fit. That stamp is there on you. You are called, I am a product of Vaidehi. Today, you are going with you, not only the legacy, the institution, you're going to be, there's going to be a sadness and there's also a happiness for us. Being with you, a part of this journey, has been great pleasure for all of us here. I would like to not forget the great teachers we have here. We are very proud of our teachers here because they are the fitting path. Give all a big hand to all the teachers who have taught you all these years. It's not been a small journey for you. It's been quite long and they've been a part of you. And to all the guides who have made you possible, the mentors, let's not forget them. And I welcome you all to witness the memorable occasion. So let me just give you a little gist of what you're going to be seeing today is Vaidehi has been very proud to produce till now. This is your 13th batch. 2,309 medical graduates have come out from here, UGs we are talking about. 697 postgraduates and 73 super specialties. I have 780 dental students who have passed out of my college and MDs 130. A fitting thing, my nursing has come out, 2,230 nurses have come out, so imagine the big amount of here. This year is a very special, as I've told you, my 250 batch. This is one of the institutions, in a single campus we have 250, and the credit goes to none other than our founder chairman, Dr. D.K. Adhikeshwarlu. We have 305 medical graduates coming out now, today, and we have 51 dental students and 83 nursing students and allied health sciences 36. By the way, the whole allied health sciences, what we have is 340. So this is the amount, so I request all the parents to stay. Everybody's graduation is very important. Please encourage them. And my dear graduates, today you're going into your world. You have achieved something. I would like to thank all the parents. Please look forward to thanking your parents. Take a moment today to thank whoever has been responsible for you to be in this place. Not all of us are lucky. So you've been very lucky for you to have reached this goal. I would like you to put it to good care, deal in humanity, and take this opportunity, because there are many people who are going to give you words of thought and insight into how you have to be. So I will cut short of my address here, and I wish you all the best moving forward. Good, bad, take it. Life is a circle. Enjoy it. Be good, do good, serve good. Thank you so much.